In Nigeria, government agents only know how to harass poor market women selling pepper and other small-priced items to pay taxes like operational permit, sanitation levy, hawker's permit, etc. But you won't see them collect taxes from super-rich musicians and actors, Tun observed. Anyway, here is what happens in a country where the government is serious and work for the good of the poor and vulnerable in the society. Popular hip-hop artist, Fat Joe was sentenced on Monday to 4 months in federal prison and fined $15,000 for failure to file tax returns. Fat Joe, real name's Joseph Cartagena, was said to have made about $3.3 million in the period under review, and the 42-year-old rapper faced the possibility of up to 2 years in prison after pleading guilty in 2 counts of failing to file with the Internal Revenue Service. However, the guy's has been using part of his money to do some community service to the benefit of ordinary people. Because of this, the court received about 60 letters on his behalf, including one from Bronx Borough President Ruben Diaz, who cited Fat Joe's efforts to donate computers to local schools. Fat Joe also apologized to his family and friends, saying he let them down. His 6-year-old daughter was being taunted in school by her classmates, who told her that her father is going to jail. There was a lot going on in the years that I didn't file my taxes, but it was my responsibility, he admitted. His income came from 3 companies, including Somerville, N.J.-based Terror Squad Production Incorporated and Miramar Music Touring, which he owned. Can this ever happen in Nigeria? Do neo-artists even pay tax at all?